her. She can feel the planet orbiting through space. She hears pieces and arguments, beginnings of drums, and the outlines of a song she cannot place. And it all makes up an image that resists interpretation, which is maybe how she likes to see herself. We did it, everybody. We're just about at the end of this whole thing. Thank you for being so good to us, truly. This doesn't work unless you guys are willing to open yourselves up and dance and sing at us and yell at us so that we can make the faces that we make and sing the weird ways that we sing. I feel like we all got really intimate with each other, and I really appreciate that. It's a weird day for music. As you probably know, Chuck Berry passed away. And indirectly, I feel like he's responsible for all of us being here tonight. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be no Rolling Stones, there wouldn't be no Bob Dylan. It's pretty easy to see how there would, therefore wouldn't really be any Dawes. So, thanks to the big man.
She thinks most